open book! Why, it forcing me to make a password I don't need that I will surely lose and have to recreate. The rules that they impose to guard it like a composition, make it certain I will never keep it straight. No private conversations need protecting. Nothing in my banking is exposed. Nothing in my data's worth dissecting. Nothing that is open need be closed. Now I lost another one that needs to be replaced, but they won't let me do a one I did before. At least with special character and capitalization, do they use a hyphen or an underscore? Don't they know I'm not a spy or a wealthy hedge fund guy? I don't need to fortify. No cloak and dagger lie. What's that gonna get in my computer? They're telling me my password wasn't right. How you supposed to change something inside it? I'm banging on the window from outside. Waiting for a code that they're sending through an email like they made me do 1,000 times before. Are they really thinking of our welfare or my life, or are they laughing till I'm falling on the floor? I don't need a stinkin' password! I don't need a stinkin' password! I don't need a stinkin' password! I don't need a stinkin' password!